you for joining us live on the air.
My pleasure.
One Nation, under God, has turned into one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of the nation, raining ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, raining ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, it's satellite linked by United States of Unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is the reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is a new headache remedy. Absorbed in this world, it's so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television. The drug of the nation, creating ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, creating ignorance and feeding radiation. TV is a stomping ground for political candidates. Red bears in the woods are chased by Grecian flowing with bald eagles.
I'm gonna come here.
take it to the street. Ready for the shuffle, ready for the deal, ready to let go of the steering wheel.
Thank you. I know you. I've seen you on the television. You're very realistic. Let's see what's on television tonight, shall we? Oh. Sorry about the bad news. Only thing about television is, whenever something really important is happening somewhere in the world, you can just change channel. Next. No action replay tonight. Too important. Many channels have you got here? Not enough, I bet. No. What can I say? Heartily welcome to Schopenhauer.
You're too far chances. You won't be dead yet. Illuminate the light of the night. I colors.
To introduce you to the man who gave us all our first job. He says he only sings on special occasions, so I guess tonight must be a special occasion. Larry Mullen Jr.
For a bit, so you have to bear with me. I met my love, but I guess what's wrong. I dream a dream by the old canal. I kiss my girl by the factory gates. Dirty old town, the dirty old town. I heard a siren from the docks. I saw a train set the night on fire. I smelt the spring on a smoky wind. Dirty old town, the dirty old town. dirty old town. Dirty old town.
Thank you. I was just trying to throw your arms around the world.
Thank you. Thanks, Nutty. What a job.
Oh, side. I roll the dice as the fist hits side. But I see love conquer the great divide. Dressed up and out. This is a Lou Reed song.
Satellites gone up to the skies. Things like that drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. Soon it'll be filled with parked and cars. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV.
Thank you. Thank you. city streets. Take the staircase to the first floor. Turn the key, unlock the door. A man breathes into a saxophone.
Thank you. Oh, has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now.
Is the commonly used anesthetic, also known as laughing gas.
I'm sure I share this need with thousands of students all over Holland. I want to kill Minister of Education, Mr. Ritz.
Now, we didn't kiss you today, it's Mother's Day, and hereby,
hey,
the friend of Coleman, have a good day.
All right, well, I have a confession to make. I did it with my neighbor, and he was living next door to me. And after we did it, now he's underground.
Nou, dan ben ik hier helemaal in Rotterdam, in de Kuip. Het is heerlijk weer geweest. En nu sta ik hier op het veld, en nu gaat het regenen zo. So, can somebody stop the rain, please?
Well, I want to ask something about a girlfriend, my sister's girlfriend. Her name is Frida, and I'm very much in love with her, and I wanted to ask if she wants to go on a date with me. I will soon wait for the answer after the concert.
yesterday my mom had her birthday, and I was pissed. And I came home at 12 o'clock in a taxi, and I threw up all across the living room.
The reason why I'm here is because it's raining outside now, and I have no raincoat.
Body on the cross, body on the cross, body on the cross, your fucking body on the cross.
Thanks. That's it.
Okay.
Love or money,
and
the fever. You've done to me. The last time I was here, I was only 5'8". Now look at me, I'm gigantic. You've made me very famous, and I thank you. I'd like to introduce you to my band. On the right, we have Reggie the Dog. Quite a singer, Larry Mullen Jr. And the only soul buggy brother in the band, Adam Clayton Campbell. Round about this time every night, I make a phone call. Sometimes to the President of the United States. But tonight I'm going to call a taxi to take me home.
Be strong and love it won't be long. way. And yet again, and yet again, and yet give yourself away. My hands are tied, my body bruised.
The knot is slipping, love is blindness.
dangerous idea that almost makes sense.
Sam. wise men say.